Ah, the glorious Magi has returned. You caused quite the furor. You surprised me.
Not bad for a sand scratcher.
I like entrepreneurs, free spirits, money makers. You love to fight, I love to make money. Together, we can do both. I will find the fights, you win them. We both get rich. Or I get rich, you get what I give you. If you want more challenge, head to Cyrene. I mentioned your name to the arena owner there.
You are welcome.
Hey! See, both of them!
Smoke.
Whoa. Is there no justice left in this world? The gods have abandoned us.
Was this your house?
Who are you? Gods, what does it matter? I refuse to sell to that shriveled, wretched Lady Berenike. A wiser man would not have defied her. Soldiers arrived last night with oil. You see the result.
Where did the soldiers come from?
From the granary to the north. They've enough oil there to burn half the Fayum.
Or perhaps a granary.
Are you mad? Nobody opposes the Lady Berenike. She will destroy you, your family, and everything you hold dear.
She would be too late. Crocodile must be inside.
Have they been shouting at the gates?
Did you hear about
Asset? Nothing changes.
Nothing is done. Marriage,
Greeks
but she could
just
not afford
take
the wedding.
Take.
Now they
eventually
are both begging
all
for food in these lands.
To the
damn overlord.
I am glad I will not live on.
Soldiers. I barely have enough left to eat. Is this shit what they mean by prosperity? Did you hear about Asset? Her daughter was promised in marriage, but she could not afford the wedding. Now they are both begging for food in the slums. The damn slums! We cannot even trust the Vilakitai to help us! From the corrupt Nomarch's hands, food that belongs to our goddamn family. They steal the grain from our own children's mouths. And what about Raho? His family lost their father, big friend of the Nomarch.
Thank you.
better be careful.
Hey!
Is this the luxury you sought? To be a slave to an enemy of Egypt?
Watch your back.
Hey!
I'm going to find you. On that...
Looking forward to a little slow torture today.
Hey now!
Stay behind me,
Maggot!
get help! Need to find my brothers! Have to get help!
Got your back.
So be it. Die then. You are dead.
Sorry it had to end this way, old friend. May you find peace in Ma'at's embrace.
Shadia!
Murdered by one of you.
Shadia.
Who?
Shadia! She was the child you drowned!
Like all of your kind, you fail to see what greatness lies in store for Egypt.
Is that what you tell yourself? You do not remember those you killed. She was the child of Henut and Hotephres.
Henut was a stubborn rock. That ledger would have meant the end to all our hopes.
You destroyed families.
I did what had to be done.
I will destroy everything you stand for, Berenike! And I will destroy all others like you! But for now, all that matters is that you killed Shadia! And the last word you will remember is her name! Shadia!
Okay, Layla, listen. I know you, and I know you'll find a way out of this.